everyone, I'm Barb from Bailoo and we are at Australia's favourite country music festival, CMC Rocks, and I'm so excited because I am sitting next to Mr. Luke Coates.
What's up?
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Are you excited to be here?
I am, absolutely.
I heard that this is your first trip to Australia.
First time, yes.
Are you loving it?
I'm loving it so far. The weather's great. Can't complain about that.
We have delivered. Queensland,
yes,
has delivered.
Absolutely,
the
you have, yes.
Definitely, much. Definitely. Now look, when you got booked for this gig, when CMC Rocks came to you and said, Luke, can you come and perform in Australia for all these Australian Luke Combs fans? Were you a little bit worried? Because I heard that there's some rumors going around about Australia. Have you heard any of those rumors?
No, no. I wasn't worried at all. I was excited.
You were excited?
Yeah, why would I not be? What are these rumors, though? I'm interested now.
Oh, you know, that it's a really, really dangerous place. We've got crocodiles and really poisonous snakes and
so do we, though. Yeah. We got alligators. Rattlesnakes.
That's it.
Black widows. We got all that stuff.
You got all that stuff.
Yeah, I think you guys have more of them.
Yeah, we
but
have
whatever,
more.
You know.
But hey, I'm alive. I'm here.
We're both here. Look at us.
That's it. That's exactly right.
Yeah.
So, being in Australia and touring the world, I'm guessing, and all over America, what do you like to do when you're not playing music?
Sleep.
So that's what you like to do in your downtime?
Yep. When you're traveling sleep. The world, sleep. Yeah. Number one. No, I like to, I mean, as much as you can. I mean, I think people think, when they say we went to Australia, I think they think that we have time to go swimming with dolphins or something, which we don't. You know, we really have time to like grab a drink, something to eat, get a shower, and go to bed.
We're going to play some games, okay?
Right.
This first game we're going to play, it's called Nah Yeah.
Yeah,
Nah. All right, maestro. All right, this is great.
Very easy.
This is fantastic. Lee Kernaghan, Australian king of country music.
I haven't met this guy yet. No, definitely not. Who is that?
That was Kylie Minogue. She's like Australia's sweetheart.
She had that one song, man. Come on. We all know that, right?
That one song.
Give me a second. Love it. It's got a very 80s sound to it. She's jamming over here. She's jamming to it. She knows the words now. Is that a yes?
Yes. Yes. Yeah. You passed the test.
Good.
Man, it has been an absolute pleasure chatting with
likewise,
you.
Likewise, of course. I hope I didn't offend you guys too much, but if I did, I don't
care. You don't really care, do you? Right. No.
Yeah. No. I'll be back either way, so yeah, we can talk about it.
We can't wait to have you back.
We can talk this out, you know?
Yeah.
I'll bring that dictionary.